That makes it first and goal. Timeout on the field. Incomplete pass. Rodgers, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten. Walker brings him down. call it a gain of 10 yards. That brings up second and one. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
Our Road to Glory student athlete continues to make a name for himself in the college football world. He was on fire this week and added another impressive game to his resume. In what is becoming a ritual for him, he was honored as player of the game yet again. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
Thank you, EA. For Akron, it doesn't get much better than their game this week. It was a complete blowout. Our Road to Glory student-athlete was a big part of the victory. Not only did he win the player of the game, but I've just been informed that he was named the National Player of the Week. His feet were on fire during this game. He also had a good game through the air. This was a good win for our Road to Glory athlete because of all the things he did right. He checked off at the line when he had to. He made good decisions. He made the right reads, put the ball in the money, just a very solid all-around effort to get his team the victory. It's games like this, Aaron, that make me realize why you chose this player for this series. For Toledo, the thought of meeting this player on the field is not pleasant. Look for them to find a way to take him out of the equation. Back to you, EA.
Thanks for checking in, Kirk. It's time to wrap up this midseason Road to Glory report. We'll be back the next time our student athlete makes headlines in the college football world. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews.
We'll be right back.
Welcome! Our game today is between the Toledo Rockets and the Akron Zips. brings him down at the 28-yard line. That makes it second and two. That's a gain of three on the play. That brings up third and ten. Makes it second and ten. Makes it second and eight. gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and six. Burks makes the tackle. Gain of 5 on the play. That'll make it third and one. With the tackle, that's good for a gain of 2 yards. That brings up second and goal.
Our Road to Glory student-athlete continues to make a name for himself in the college football world. He was on fire this week and added another impressive game to his resume.
Another Player of the Game award comes as absolutely no surprise. Now it's time to hand it off to Kirk Herbstreit for game analysis.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, the game plan was executed to perfection as they obliterated their opponent. The win would not have been possible without our Road to Glory subject. His dominance in the air was prevalent throughout the game. He was able to make an impact on the ground as well. Today, he was just in a zone, whether it was making the right read, throwing the football with accuracy, or just providing leadership. Today, he demonstrated why he's one of the best players in the game. You know, this guy seems to get better each week and seems more and more comfortable with his role within this team. Back to you, Aaron.
All right, Kirk. We appreciate it.
It's time to wrap up this midseason Road to Glory report. We'll be back the next time our student athlete makes headlines in the college football world. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.